On the day before my wedding, just a few short years ago, my dad sat down and told me, son, there's some things you've got to know. I'm gonna tell you a little story all about my wedding night. If you'll handle things the way I did, everything will work out right. Now your mom and I went to our suite when the luggage boy had gone. I handed her my pants and I said, honey, try these on. And she tried but said, I can't wear these. I said, you've got that right. I wear the pants and don't forget what you just learned tonight. So I took my dad's advice and did just like he said to do. And then my wife gave me her pants and said, now you try too. I said, I can't get into these. She said, you got that right. And you never will get in my pants till you learn to treat me right. Now my mind's not lightning fast, but all at once I had a hunch that in this particular area, Dad might be out to lunch. So I told my wife, I've been set up, I was blind, but now I see. And if nobody wears the pants, that'll be just fine with me. Well, Dad's got an apartment now. I guess Mom had enough. After all those years of knuckling down, she finally called his bluff. But as for us, we're really happy though, 'cause we don't play those games. I love my wife and she loves me, 'cause we both love the same. I love my wife and she loves me, and we both love the same.